To my brothers, thank you. Thank you for wanting salvation for your own life and your own soul. Having answered the call of the Most High, who is the Ancient of Days and Oldest of Old, Yahweh, our power. To stand up and be holy, that is to say, righteous young men. Redeeming the time in this battle for humility, truth, and patience, away from corruption and sin. See, this world only wanted you to be feeble-minded boys, trapped in your mind and forever their slave toys. But you awoke out of deep sleep. You heard the call. You answered his voice and recognized the gift of salvation through Yahusha. Yeah, you made the right choice. Thank you for the strong reproof that you gave and give to us sisters that desperately needed and wanted to live. To hear the Holy Spirit by the word of God come out in wisdom from your mouth helps a sister who sometimes gets weak cast out all fear and many doubts. Oh, I know that it is the omnipotence of the highest that worketh in Christ that worketh in you. Because you see, brother, there is simply no other way you can ever do the righteous things that you do. So go on. Walk in this truth. Be strong. Stay encouraged. Keep the faith and endure. Know that we too are watching you, the watchmen, who stand so tall and so sure. Yes, know that we, your sisters, do follow by your examples in obeying the teachings of our beloved Messiah and High Priest, Yahusha. And yes, we also pray for your strength continually every morning and evening by and by. Brothers, I thank the Most High for you, for he alone has given you the courage to stand up and fight, even the perseverance and diligence as it was a foreordained night after night. Feeling blessed after the scriptures go forth that cuts us all like a sword, so as to bring repentance to our wretched souls and open our darkened minds' doors unto the light of Christ. To see you put on the spiritual armor daily and confront all your flaws, your willingness to show the same love for your neighbor by building him up and never wanting nor provoking him to brawl, makes me happy to say that he is an Israelite man. I know that by design the other nations, they cut you down, make up ways to hurt you and bring about shame. However, despite all their attempts and actions, even your own, yes, even your own pain, you rise and yet rise believing the promise of reward and anticipating godly gain. See, it was given to us through faith, our knowledge of being the Hebrew nation. So we labor in this world, overcoming tests, trials, and temptations. Yes, but we labor with joy, trust, and God-given patience. You, Israelite man, progenitor of the human race, were chosen as head over the woman and teacher of the earth. A lot of responsibility, I know. But as your sisters in the truth, we look forward to the development of your spiritual fruit and helping you to grow. Because mercy, forgiveness, and repentance is also daily. Thank you, brothers. Shalom from your sister Gailana. May the Most High through Yahusha bless you forever. Amen.